Oh guys, welcome back to episode 1 again. My world was corrupted again. And I have to do everything over. So guys, we are back. Episode 1 again. Lazy, Copper, and Zelius. So guys, we got the stick back a little slow. No. So guys, we're gonna chop down some more trees because life sucks. I literally like 2 minutes ago my count was uncorrupted. Guys, the reason why I did post today is because I was trying to get in a call with Noah to make an episode 7 of Noah's World. Guys, he was in on to like 11, and I can't do that, guys. So the episode will be spread out. We'll try to do it whenever we can, and if we can, I'll try to do it. And guys, if you see over near this water over here, there's a jumping fish that just died. Oh, so sad. I will avenge you, fish. But not right now because I probably can't stick to any of these walls. I'm not Spider-Man. I'm not Spider-Man. But I will avenge you. Why is this the shortest tree in the world? Go away, butterfly. I'll smack you soon. God. I'm so upset that my account won't craft it. I have wooden leathers. Well, it was my better account because I have my better account. I have wooden leathers and stuff. And then it just boomed. Played on a community boomer while corrupted. I'm so upset. It was pretty good on that. It wasn't graduating spider armor. God, it wasn't really that good. I just had wood and struggling in a good weapon. Really upset. Ugh. Okay. So, back away, creepy little green thing. Yes, I called that a green thing. What is this? I want that. There we go. Now that's better. Up here. Terraria nerd pile. That is a perfect house. Ugh. There we go. There we go. I'm good now. Done. Done. You have to start on my house again. I'll never go on communities again. I promise to my life, I'll never go on communities ever again in my whole life. Never, ever, 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 ever. Okay, down there. Let's see, okay. I told you this right here. Yeah. Oh no, don't. guys. Now I need some walls. Walls! Come over here, walls. I need you very, very, very much. You, Mr. Slime? Oh, challenge. Oh, no. No. There we go. Still feel bad for that fish. Fish? Okay, down there. Everything will be okay. I would very much like corruption. Cause it doesn't have as many mobs that want to murder my face. Is it even over here? That's my question. Over here? Where did it happen? Over there is a snow pile. So I'd most likely say it's this way. I will explore every way to see if there is something. Hello, how's you doing down there, Mr. Slime? You can't get me now. I know that. Can someone please tell me? I would really like to know. Tree, would you like to tell me? Okay. What about you, Tree? Okay, not you. Tree. What about you, Tree? No, not you. What about you, Tree? You're the tallest one here. Can you see anything? No? Good. Well, good day, laddie. Did I just call him a laddie? I don't know. But I love this. I'll join the blue team because I like the blues. Yeah, Team of Dogs, join the blue team. And now I'll need to find heart crystals and mana stars. Crap. Get up there. I need to know. You escaped your hole. Get back in that hole, sneak. Oh, every slime in the world thinks they have more skill than me. Well, no, they do not. Guess who gets killed in the first place? Well, anyways, you do. So you will get killed first. Here we go. Oh my gosh. So many things right here. I've taken on like a million slimes at a time. Oh, you. There you go. Now I need to eat a mushroom. No! Thank you, slime. Hey-ya! definitely should put hearts in here. I don't know what you mean to stay away from it. Guys, that's going to end of episode 1 of the Cook Bunny. It was very beautiful and very sad. So guys, I would like to see you next time. See you next time. Goodbye.